Hello?
Hi, Neil. It's Tricia from Unit 19 San Marino.
Hi.
Hi, listen, I don't know what's happened, but this Gavin Daisel is here and he's going berserk.
Yeah, what's he going berserk about?
I don't know. He's talking about the money and he wasn't paid all of the money or something, and now he's taking the door off.
What money hasn't he been paid?
I don't know. I moved in and money that was owed to him because I was...
He was paid all his money yesterday. What's his problem?
I don't know, because he's taking the door. He says he was paid short by a couple hundred rand, so he's taking the door. I can't believe this man is a nutcase.
No, he is a nutcase. Well, he's welcome to phone me or Gary. I don't know what he's short paid.
I'm sick of this. You know, Chief.
Did you want to talk to him?
I'm going to go mad in this place for...
Gavin, just relax. You can't take my front door.
Yeah, but I'm sick of this. I've been dealing with them the whole time. Nothing's getting done.
Yeah, but you're going to take my front door. This is my front door now.
I don't care. It's not my problem. I want my money.
Just speak.
I don't care. Who? Hello?
It was paid yesterday, Gavin.
I am still...
It's going to account at 7 o'clock tonight.
Yes, but I'm still waiting for extra cash. There wasn't enough. You know what? I don't care. I'm taking the door. It was 250 bucks.
If you take the door, you're going to be arrested. Short of what? It's all legit. It's very accountable.
If you're
talking about pro rata rent, your rent was only 36 euro. Refunded over 3,600 rand. Ooh. Gavin?
I'm taking the door. I'm tired of this.
What are you paying? Gavin, if you take the door, I'll have you arrested.
Neil, he's unscrewed the whole door. How am I going to lock myself in here?
I don't care. I want my 250 bucks.
What 250 rand is he talking about?
I don't know, Neil, but all I know is I don't have a front door.
Okay, don't shout at me, sweetie pie.
I'm not shouting at you. I'm panicking, Neil.
Why don't you let him into the gate then?
He's got his own keys. He's not now. He's going into the bathroom. What are you doing in the bathroom?
I am sorting. I'm taking your money's worth.
You cannot take the cistern off the toilet, Gavin. What's wrong with you? He's trying to get the toilet off, Neil.
Okay, just relax. I'm just getting into my office. Just hold on a second.
I can't, Neil. He's trying to take the toilet.
He can't take it, Pumpkin. Just relax.
Pumpkin.
So I'll phone you back in a few seconds.
No, hold on. No, don't put that phone down, Neil, because then you call me back, then he's going to have taken the taps and he's going to have taken the kitchen sink.
I'm not a caretaker. I'm a ministry director. I'm only an estate agent. Just relax, okay?
Okay, now hold on, Neil. Hold on.
Don't tell me to hold on. Just relax.
I paid you the money and now he's coming and he's taking... Just relax!
Don't scream at me again, okay? Because I'll put the phone down.
I'm sorry, Neil. I'm sorry.
What about I don't know? This woman's screaming at me. You can't help me for 10 minutes. You know, she just has to earn 250 grand. Of what? All the jits here.
Is he still there?
He's still here, yes. But he's getting in his car now, and he's got the front door, and he's taken the toilet.
The last sale that happened last year.
Call the security, please. Don't let him out the complex.
There's water everywhere, Neil.
I mean, calm down, for goodness sake, man. We'll sort it out.
And I've got this bug. You know this bug that's going around? I need to go to the toilet, Neil.
Well, just relax. What do you want me to do, man?
Am I going to go in the kitchen sink?
Call the fucking police and lay a charge of theft against him.
Do I have to go in the sink?
What?
I'm going to have to go in the sink, Neil.
Well, go in the f***ing sink. Go in the f***ing sink.
Neil.
Don't shout at me, please. What is it?
Okay, I'm sorry. It's actually Whackhead Simpson. How you doing, brother?
Whackhead Simpson. You know what? That's great. Thank you so much. You just made my day. I really appreciate it. My office is laughing. They're running on the floor laughing.
You see?
I'll tell you what.
Yes.
Darren, what you can do.
Yes.
If you put me on the radio tomorrow.
Yes.
You play an ABBA song afterwards.
Okay, that is a guarantee. Which one do you want? Dancing Queen.
I don't want Dancing Queen. I want, let's get a nice ABBA song.
Chiquita?
No, it's not Chiquita, it's called Chiquitita.
Sorry.
Play Super Trooper.
Super Trooper.
That's it.
And there's your ABBA song.
I love that guy. I love him.
Don't shout at me.
Calm down.
Oh my goodness. Nothing.